Hello, my fellow donuts, and welcome back to Virtue's Last Reward. Right now we are in room which is archives, which pretty much looks like a library to me. And we got there going through after the elevator, of course, going through Cyan Door, then Crew Quarters, which we have already been, that's why I didn't show it to you. Then we, in the first AB game, we betrayed, and then have gone through Green Door. I decided to not record anything this time because there was a little bit of something new, but it was so not really important, and it was so little, it was not worth recording the whole thing because it would take a lot of time. And this time we are actually heading for Sigma's ending, and I hope we are gonna get it this time. But I guess you can already see it in the name of this video. If it contains ending, it means I did it. Okay.
資料室のようですね。入ってきた扉にリファレンスルームと書いてありましたから、その名の通り棚には資料らしきファイルや本がびっしりと詰まってるね。え。
Yeah, let's take a look around. Looks like these books are in Latin. Can you read it? I believe I can. No, I'm sorry. You don't need to apologize for that. What about you? Clover. Oh, right, Clover. I mean, Fi is not in our party this time, so. Of course not. What do you mean, of course? Wait, what the hell is this creepy thing up there? What is it? I can't see from down here. Huh. One of these things is not like the others. You're right, it's a different color. Let's have a look at it. Blue book. Stairway? Hey, there is something written on the back cover. Go up. Huh? What is this supposed to mean? What is this? It looks like some kind of chart. It says management number. What do you think it means? Well, pretty much the only thing anyone's gonna manage in this room is box. It's got the letters A, B, C, and D, and then the numbers 1 through 8 running vertically. Maybe it's referring to the bookshelves in front of us. I think so. See a lot of miscolored books here. Well, the bookshelf has 8 rows, and so does this chart. There's a narrow bookshelf on either side, and wider ones in the middle. Yes, they're shaped just like the diagrams on the chart. Huh. Really? There's a blue slot here. You think we're supposed to put something in it? It's an awful small hole. What would we be putting in it? Who knows? Wait, is there something on top of it? No. Huh? Green dye? Are you kidding me? What is this for? Okay, if we look like this. Wait, no. It's a little early for that. There must be. So, A, B, C, and D, which means four books we need, right? We have one already, and I see three left. Okay. Let's take them. Go up, huh? Again. The stairway. Huh? Oh! So they have hints on other books on the back of it, right? B-0630. And lion to the sun sea. To the sun. And lion. Huh. You know what? Judging by what is written on the side, I would say like. And lion must be to move to D, but and lion is orange, which would make orange goes to D, right? But apparently it's not true. I don't know why, but you just okay. Solution says that orange goes to C, so apparently you just don't need to read the words here, only letter and look at the color of this book. So apparently green goes to D. Yeah. Red to B and blue to A. But I still don't really understand why then bother adding names of other books. I don't get it. Okay, so this is A, right? Do I have to put it? Blue. This is B. B is red. Where did I take it? Okay. C is orange. Wait, always so hard to figure out where the hell did I took these books. Is this how? What? I didn't do it or what? Or what? Hints here are actually wrong? I don't get it. Because solution actually tells me this. A, B, C, D, right? Wait. Okay, I was too early to actually judge the walkthrough because I don't know why they said that way, but we just apparently we had to put it like that, like I said, and then switch blue and red books, which I did right now, and again swap orange and green books. So I guess my logic was correct. We had to do it how I thought in the beginning. Okay. The explanation of it was a little bit off in the walkthrough. Looks like a stairway, huh? Guess it was one of those trick bullsh trick bookshelves where if you put the right thing in the right place, it does stuff. Well, duh. It's like a staircase. Well, if they were nice enough to give us stairs, I guess we should climb them. Yeah, why not? Oh, I can see this. It's our way out of here. Okay. So, can you climb it? It's not hard, I think. Sigma? Yeah, of course. I'm the one who's gonna do all the shit. But yeah, he's a man. So do it. What is this? A doll. Very bizarre one. Guess I might as well take it. Huh? Can't really go any further. This is a dead end. Are you gone yet? Done yet, I mean? Was there anything out there? Yeah, I'm heading back down now. So, did you find anything? No puzzles or anything like that. Just that stuffed animal? Yep. Stuffed lion. Apparently we actually really need it. Maybe there's something. Hehe. That's a funny looking dog. It's a lion. This is a lion? It doesn't really look like one. Well, I would say it looks like a really bizarre lion to me. Oh, hold on. There's a zipper on its back. Let's see what's inside. A memory card. Cool. I guess that's what is going to go inside this thing. Oh, what the hell is this? What's going on here? It's showing the dice. I wonder what the puzzle is. Well, there's only one way to find out. Roll the box dice to move them to where they need to go. You can slide them. Interesting. I actually got a green dice. Do have to like put it here or not, because I don't know. Apparently we need a clue for this. I don't get it. I guess it's too early for the puzzle. Interesting. I see another die here. Screwdriver. Grams and red dye. We have green too. Okay. Ink. Well, I guess the mystery of the dark blue liquid was easier to solve than I thought. What liquid are you talking about? This looks like the sort of ink you'd use with a deep pan, but I don't remember seeing anything like that. Then again, I suppose you could use it for a lot of different things. Well, maybe. Okay. Notebook. Okay. Music box? What the hell this is for? Oh, now we have three dice. Okay. We need to get that lock off so we can open the box. Oh. We have to figure out the code, it seems. As puzzles go, it's pretty straightforward. We just need the right 5-digit number. 5? I kinda thought it was 4. Damn it. I don't think I can answer that just yet, right? Okay, apparently we need to combine music box with screwdriver and we will get a cylinder out of it. Wait, what? You're lying. Did I get it wrong the previous time? Oh, I know what to do here. Okay, that's something I can get myself. Okay, and now we combine paper, I guess, with this. Oh, it's in my archives now? The question is, which one did I get? Report, it must be report, okay. Great. This is like really helpful. Kinda not. Okay, we have three dice and we have the weight. We can, of course, we can use them on here and figure out how much each die weighs. I don't think it will tell me exactly how much it weighs, actually. Yeah, I know that. Put it there, please. Okay. They both are. Wait, so it's the same, right? They weigh the same, didn't change the position. Okay, so green one weighs 50 grams. I mean, red one. Well, yeah, that, you know what, that makes sense. They both are heavier than this. Oh, I can put this like... Aha! Uh-huh. This makes green 100, right? I think I know what... Okay, green is 100 grams and blue is 150. Red is 50. Okay, so the code is blue plus green times red. Apparently the number, the answer is 05150. Shouldn't be hard. Good job. Let's open it. Oh, I wonder if this is someone's diary. Sounds like fun. Nothing on the cover. I wonder what kind of book this is. Maybe it's a journal? There's a bookmark. Well, it's not a total loss. There is a bookmark at least. Maybe we should take that. Maybe. Huh? Is it... Wait. My bookmark is here now? Makes kind of no sense. Oh. Okay. Well, that's interesting. We get some code here. Blue, red, red, green. Okay. Apparently, we need to combine this information with the one we have here. Oh. But how? Can I like put them together? Because this... Yeah. Okay. I can see that. I don't think we can put them together. Unfortunately, because it would have been easier, you know, to make one transparent and put them one on another. But I can see the pattern here, and yeah, I can see that, you know, this blue on the top, if we go to the report, you can see that there are six dots that fit in this square, which is blue. So you put it together and you get the code, apparently. Okay, it's not easy though, kinda. Oh, no, I'm going to do it on hard because we want to unlock the secret ending. Okay, that's interesting. Wait. No, wait. Okay. Oh, it is five. You know what? This puzzle is really not cool. Well, we actually can take this report here. Yeah, but unfortunately, we can't like put them both here and see it. But at least we can check it out every time. I just think it's not cool for someone to do it blindly. Just unnecessarily complicated, in my opinion. Okay. Left down, left twice. Let me check it out. Yeah. And the number is 2. Okay. Okay. Makes sense. We did it. the blue, which, okay. Up 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And right. 6. Wow, that's cool. Yeah, I like it. Okay, this one. Down, left. Down, right, and down. Okay, it's blue, yeah. This one down, then right, then down again, then right, and up. 3. Yeah, I remember it was 3, the lower one. Okay. And the last one. Down. Interesting. Right. Twice. 1, 2. Up. Right. Twice. 1, 2. And up. Twice. And we're done. What I don't like is if you get one, number wrong. I mean, you will have to restart the whole puzzle. I mean, if you got all dice in the right position and you just got lost with the last one and you just want to restart only the last one, you're not gonna get it. If you restart, you will restart the whole puzzle, and that's what I don't like. Good work, Sigma. That was amazing. The color changed because we got the escape code finally. Yeah, it's the password to the safe. Okay. But we also want to get secret files. Huh, interesting. This time we need to just place our dice in the right spot, but ignoring the numbers. Which is a little strange because apparently this time to get the secret the secret password is actually easier than to get escape code. Which makes no sense to me, but oh well. Red. Just want to make sure that I am ignoring numbers, just in case. Okay. Red, blue, and green. Interesting. Good job. Excellent work. I know that. Sun. Huh. Oh, suns. This is a code I can remember. Why, thanks. Okay, there it is. I don't remember a scapegoat though. Okay, finally, we did it. Well, apparently all we have to do is just read a lot of stuff until we see the ending now. But yeah, let's get hurry and get the hell out of here. Well, I don't think there's anything really new will happen until we play the second AB game, so I will probably try to skip all this mumbling. It's unnecessary. We have seen it a million of times already, so hooray!
Shoko no yu kabe ni mo kaite aru.
Memento mori, if the 9th line hit the sun? Lion, huh?
Spell miss de shou ka? 9th no tsuzuri ga machigatte imasu. Tadashiku wa NINTH no hatsu de.
Yeah, it kind of, what?
Imi wa?
Yeah, I think that probably the second option version is more correct. The other part, I mean, I assume it's just what it says on the tin.
Moshimo dai 9 no shishi ga taiyo o tabetara desu ne. Demo douyu koto? Nani ga iitai no ka sappari wakannai nda kedo.
Well, I must admit she's right. I don't think we ever seen this line.
Are mo eikai ni atta mono to onaji desu ne. Dakedo nani mo kaite nai yo. Tobira o hiraku tame no souchi no yona mono mo. Ma, konna ga. Moshikashitara. Tokoro de achi no shiroku hikatteru tobira wa 3 mai CD
chromatic doors.
Ja, tabun bangle no hyou osoraku.
There's nothing new. How the hell did that happen? It's not new. I believe I know who did this. It's that guy. Dio.
Moshikashitara betsu no chimu no tsuki no kaado kii o tsukatte. Tonikaku sa hayaku.
Oh, come on. The whole 55 minutes are still there, so you don't need to hurry like that much. What the hell is this? Why do you open one of the AB rooms before the rest of us got back? Well, I know. Definitely not a surprise. By the way, I just think you should know that in this route, they already found a bomb. Yes. Apparently, bombs are seen not in every route, especially you have seen in the beginning of the game, they didn't find it. And the first few endings, we didn't come across any. Oh, Quark is bad? Nothing new again. Okay, at least we can skip this part, thankfully. Because there's a whole lot of stuff we have seen, well, at least 3 times, I think, maybe even more. In the archives? No, that was just piles and piles of books and papers. What did we get from... Oh, there was only a card, yeah. Nothing even remotely like medicine there.
Hey!
They were in the garden. Dio must have it.
Pantry.
Oh. Wait. If it's pantry, then no. Wait, no one of you have gone through the laboratory?
コウウイルス薬アクセラビルだっけ?そんなもんはどこにもなかったぜ。
10 mil just slumped to the ground. Wow, interesting. Is he gonna... For a moment there was silence. Okay, he's gonna try to attack. And yeah, he's got crazy. So apparently everything that was added is just my line about archives, because this is the first time we have gone through archives, and that's all. Great. Oh, Alice feels bad too. Is she gonna die this time too? I wonder what will happen. These map sequences are just ridiculous. Especially the fact that you can't skip them. It's so annoying. They are totally unnecessary. Been here too. I believe we have been through most of the rooms already. There are not so many rooms left actually, so kind of makes me happy. I think she's in crew quarters. She must be, at least she was found dead in there twice already, so. Don't remember him going through all these places before though. They just went straight there, I think, or something. Doesn't look like anybody's here. Wait, these are crew quarters. Take a look inside the rooms. I should have a look in the room.
Yeah.
I think she's there. Yep. There she is. Maybe it's not too late. There's thing sticking out of her chest. I don't think you can do anything to save her. Well, again, it's just an effect of the virus. The bracelet is gone means she's totally dead, yeah. Oh, Sigma, you are so slow. Huh? Oh. So he screamed. Okay. As the world went dark. Oh, he just lost the conscious? Or what? When I came to, I was floating in the field of nothingness. What do you mean? Wait. What? I came across some obstacles or what? I don't get it. What the hell? How did I come to archives? Is definitely what we needed to go through. But I didn't even. How? Where did Alice go? Okay. Wait for it, guys, because I have to figure out how to unlock this lock here. Oh, it says lounge. Lounge. I've been in lounge. No? Yeah? We've been through lounge and Dio's ending. Do I have to revisit it or what? Ah. Okay, let me just. Take a look here. I don't get it. The information that says to unlock this lock 06, we need to go... Okay, I will just read it out loud. 06. Get past lock 02 and then continue to AB game. But lock 02, if I look at the flowchart here, it is after you escape pressure exchange chamber and then participate in AB game. So I don't see any lounges here. It's not lounge. It doesn't make sense to me. I just don't want to make another part, so sorry about that. Oh, did you wake up? Yeah, you had dream. Oh, you're the cutest. Wait, do I have to retry it? For just an instant, I was somewhere else entirely. My mind reeled and then... Just as I had begun to adjust, I was gone, as if nothing had happened. What? So I just had to retry? What the hell? Oh my god, you're so cute, baby. I love my cat. I'm sorry about that. Had it been a premonition? This is bad. I need to find Alice now. But where could she be? Damn it, Alice, where are you? We already know she's in crew quarters. See? I just pressed to retry from the flowchart and some different stuff is happening. This is strange. Apparently, so if the lock is green color, you can unlock it, just press it one more time and retry it. I didn't know about that. Game never tells you about that, actually, I would say. I just found it out googling. So thank you very much, Google. You're helpful as always. And I wonder what actually happened to Sigma. Did he die there? I kind of thought he just lost his conscious. Maybe he was affected by the virus too or something. Because, I don't know, it was a really strange game over. Yeah, she's there. But what's the point? Oh, she's still alive this time. Because we got faster, you know. Instead of running through all these doors, he ran straight to here. Okay, that's the difference. As I spoke, her eyes turned toward mine, but I didn't get the feeling that they were looking at me. Her skin was pale and sickly, and one of her hands held a scalpel like I'd cut her in the middle of something. I wouldn't say her skin looked pale. Just saying.
Just
let go of that scalpel.
このメスがなかったらバングルを外せなくなっちゃうじゃない。
Don't do that.
Zero Usagi was saying that. If my heart stops, the bangle will fall off.
Wait! Before I even finished the word, I was running. So, is he gonna save her?
Yamete! Hanaste! Hanaste yo! Mou iya nano! Konna tokoro ni iru no wa mou takusan nano yo! Dattara isso, shinde shimatta hou ga!
Knock it off!Oh, it fell. Okay. It was a second before I felt the burning pain in my left hand. I'd apparently cut myself getting the damned thing away from her. Very quickly, it progressed through a dull throbbing to a hot line of pain across my palm. I clenched my teeth and squeezed my hand tight. I was so focused on my pain that I barely heard Ellie's collapse.She didn't respond when I shook her. Oh, I kind of thought he may have injured himself. Like, deadly? She just lost consciousness. She will be fine, I think. Yeah, she was still breathing. So you saved her ass. Maybe the infirmary. It's got all those medical things.
皆さん、よく聞いてください。さっきと同じように、アダム、生体の自動診断解析装置を
使って。She's infected with Radical 6. It's not a surprise, so.
クォーク君と同じです。アリスさんも、ラジカル。
Yeah, not really shocking, actually.
治療する方法はたった一つラジカル6に効き目のある抗ウイルスだしここにそんなものが存在するの嫌だよ嫌だよアリス死んじゃ嫌だお願い死なないでアリスアリス
Apparently she just said Alice twice butWhy did they add so many unnecessary words she didn't even say? Interesting.
Ambidex game, 投票 player は所定の時刻
Alright, we will need to walk one more time. I almost forgot about that.
とりあえず置いていくしかないだろ
う。嫌だよ私は絶対に嫌だったら私もアリスを置いていくなんてそんな
余裕つばさんアリスさんにはすでにマンドレインを投与していますですからクォーク君と同じように
そんなの関係ないよ私はただアリスだからどうしても
まあよかったじゃねえかシグマお前にとっちゃ願ったり叶ったりだろシグマとルナ次の AB ゲームでこの2人その四つ葉が投票を棄権した場合彼女の選択は自動的に強力にだから2人にとってシグマにとってなおさら何しろお前の現在の BP は6だから
な。I'm not listening to you, Dio.
そうすればお前の BP は目標値に達する。
You bastard, there's no way I do that.
そうかな?
Yes, it is, so... For one, I'm not the only one making this decision. Luna's my partner, and she'll be in the AB room with me. You really think she'd just stand by and let me do something like that? Back me up here, Luna.
いえ、私は全てをシグマさんにお任せしようと思っていたので。
Why?
ほらな、言わんこっちゃな。
I mean, not that she actually could stand in my way. I mean, just look at her. She's so small and fragile, and he's a strong man, I guess. So, she just can't do shit against me.
これでますますお前が裏切りを選ぶ可能性は高まったことになる。
あの、でしたらシグマさんとルナさんもここに留まってはいかがでしょうか。四葉さん、シグマさん、ルナさん。
No, it doesn't work like that.
どうしてですか?
Here, take a look at this. I pulled the scrap of paper we'd found out of my pocket.
あ?なんだそいつ。そんなもん食料庫にはなかったぞ。
ビオトープにもありませんでした。
I guess they only put one in the archives. Whatever. I'll just read it for you. Here are some more AB game rules for you. Not voting is not an option. If both parties refuse to vote, then every bunny, whatever, gets penalized. In other words, one person out of every color group of three has to vote. Get it? The whole team can't abstain.
では、天明寺とディオのいずれかは必ず投票をしなければならないことになるな。
Oh.
二人の対戦相手はアリス。
Oh, so my... actually think it's not the first time I heard about this. Yeah, but... I guess... when I was talking about how it would be wise not to even participate in voting, just sit in there and circle holding hands until the voting is done so all of them are actually aligned would be, you know, better for everyone. But I guess, yeah, it's not gonna work like that.
そのアリスは今、あんな状態だしな。
よせよ。さっきの仕返しか?
Wait, I think Alice has won.In her bracelet, if he will betray her, she will die.
俺が裏切りを選ぶなんて、アリスの今の BP は1なんですよ。
Yeah, I know that. But I wouldn't be surprised to see you kill someone.
もしも俺が裏切りに投票したらどうなる?
BP が0以下
に。なんでだよ。
大丈夫じゃよ、シグマ。安心せい。ディオと同じ部屋の中にはわしもついさっきまではクォークのことが気がかりじゃからわしもそうもいかんようじゃしな。チームメンバーのうち誰か一人が必ず投票をしなければわしはディオと一緒に部屋に入る。入ってこやつを見張っておる。じゃからそういうことじゃ。
Okay.
やれやれ。
I really hope on you.
よっぽど信用されてない。
You know.
念のためじゃよ。うっかりとアリスを殺されてはかなわんからな。
うっかり。
It's kind of sad to see him in this condition actually.
ところで、
That old.
さっき、三つのあれ。
ん?
Because, I guess, he's、
まあ、
someone we all already know, right?
大したことでは気にするな。
Judging from...By his ending.
投票の締め切りまで残り5分です。
さあ、いよいよ私と四つ葉だから。
Okay, okay, let's get and participate in any game. You're playing against K and Quirk, but with Quirk out. That means K would get to decide this whole round.
私も信用してくださっているということです。
I wouldn't trust anyone in this group.
私の BP は。
あ。
Because every person in this game already betrayed. Not even once. So I wouldn't believe any one of them. Can I just go and vote? 4 minutes. Can you should hurry up. Okay. Yeah, open them. Isn't voting, then she's defaulting to a lie. Betraying someone who isn't even playing hardly seems fair. Well, you know what, actually, I think Luna is the only one who didn't betray on the second thought. I don't remember her betraying anyone. She's the most sincere person in this group. I really like her.
Sigma-san, その手どうしたんですか?何か白いものがついてるみたいですけど。
White? What? Didn't he get injured? It's supposed to be red. First time since I found Alice in the crew quarters, I looked down at my hand. Across the palm was some sort of strange white liquid. Wait. What? Are you telling he's not human or something? Android? We have seen ending K ending. But okay, this is even more crazy. For a moment I thought I'd somehow touched some white paint or something similar. But the truth was far stranger. The liquid was coming from my hand. It was coming from the cut I had given myself when I grabbed the scalpel away from Alice. But why? I would want to know that too. Where was the blood? I felt a very odd sort of fear begin to wrap its hand around my throat. Quickly, I held my palm against my chest. I shouldn't have let Luna see that.
大丈夫ですか?
Yeah, it's nothing. I went to the pantry while I was looking for Alice. There was some milk and I spilled it. Milk? Are you serious? Milk on the hand doesn't look like that at all, and it already dry out, you know? It sounded even stupider than I said it. Yeah, of course, if you're that stupid to believe that. Just shut up. It's so nice. Not nice, I mean, to say that to a girl like her. I mean, look at her. She's the nicest person. Leave me alone. I regretted the words the moment they were out of my mouth. But something was wrong, very wrong, and my head was spinning.
Sigma-san.
Don't tell me you're gonna lose your mind again. Unconscious, I mean. I'm sorry. Just don't worry about it, okay? Okay, we have to vote. Calm down, just calm down. You need to think about the AB game right now. Just forget about your hand. It's hard to do, so I guess. Who I was kidding. There was no way I could forget about something like that. But you have to vote first. You vote every time on the last second. Really? It's dangerous. Okay. Well, this last second can actually be as long as eternity. What would you vote here? Well, I'm not an asshole to vote betray. Because a person I'm playing against can't vote. So I am a lion here, I guess. You could see the others filing out of their rooms as we did.
Sigma-san. Yep.
Of course. Why wouldn't I? I mean, I told you. To be honest, the AB game was the last thing in my mind. As chaotic as my thoughts were, they all centered on one thing. The mysterious white liquid. Maybe you did something you weren't supposed to do when you were when you had alone time and you have forgotten about that? Sure. Okay, let's take a look at the board. What in the hell is this? I have theory. I'm not gonna say it. In 22 years of life, I'd seen my body bleed many times. Scraped knees as a kid, accidental nicks with a knife as an adult. But every single time, I'd bled red, like any other human being. So why is it that this time it was white? What the hell is happening to me?
Oi, Sigma!
Okay, I'm really curious about the results here. Everyone lied? If it was like that from the beginning and all the time. Well, that was surprising. I actually thought Dio would, you know, stay in the way of Tenmyo Uji and betray. Of course.
Luna-san tachi ni mo orei o iwanakereba. Yokuzo kyoryoku o erande kudasaimashita.
Orei nara Sigma-san ni itte kudasai. Jissai ni touhyou shita no wa
Sigma-san.
He's cute.
Sigma-san? Sigma-san?
What? What is wrong? Oh, yeah. Looks like we all lied. That's great.
Sigma,
I'm fine. Ferdio could continue the heavy metal rumble of doors shutting echoed through the warehouse.
ゲートを無限に開放できということはつまり
星のカードキーを使えばどうやらそういうことみ
なあ、そういやゼロウサギがこんなこと
AB ゲートが閉まると同時にバングルの表示色は自動でそれからそろ
確かにみんなすまんがバングルを見せてくれんかの色と種類を確かめて。なるほど、ディオとケイは木、わしとルナも同じくペアじゃが色は違うな。
ええ、天明寺さんは水色。
シグマだけがソロバンか。赤のソロ。ってことは、医務室にいる4人は何色の？
わしとルナはペア版じゃからそれぞれ相方がいる。
すると残りの2人がソロ版表示色はわからん。
多分緑と青だと思います。
なぜわかる？
ご覧になりませんでしたか？ B 階の倉庫で白く輝いたあれがきっと次に開かれる CD。
ああ、それなら私ビオトープの探索を終えた後倒れた奥扉の脇には例のロですから、おそらく間違いないと。あの白い扉が次の CD なのでしょう。
白の第二扉を開くにはバングルカラーの合成色を。ところでペア版の表示色はですから
混ぜ合わせた時に白になるのは赤緑青の。
え、そう。
さてと、わしは一度医務室に戻るぞ。クォークとアリスのことが気がかりじゃからな。
では私も戻り、
俺も行くとするかな。こんなところに残る。
シグマさんとルナさん。
私はシグマさん。
white and blood, right?
おいおい、一体何を企んでやがる。
何も企んでなんかい、本当に。
まあいい、勝手にしろ。
What was it that you wanted to talk about? Come on. You know what?
そうですね。ここで話すのもなんですし、場所を変えませんか？
Oh.
ええ、さっきアリスさんを捜索している。
Oh, yeah, this is a nice place, right? The garden.
ご存知なんですか?
Yes, well, sort of. I came here once when I was looking for Alice.
そうですか?
Kinda. So, what brings you here?
なんだか落ち着きませんか?
Yeah?
この殺風景な施設の中で唯一緑があるのがこの場所で。
Yeah, I actually really like this place.
なんていうか、
And I remember this room had a very nice music in it. I really enjoyed solving puzzles in it.
深刻な話をするにはうってつけの場所だと思ったんです。
Okay.
緑を見てると、
I don't like serious conversations. They make me nervous all the time. But oh well.
あそこにベンチがありますね。座りませんか？
So, what did you want to talk to me about?
ってました？実はこれ、オルゴールなんですよ。
Oh, really?
ええ。
Oh, she's so cute. It's a nice song. Why'd you bring that up, though?
知ってもらいたかったからかな。シグマさんにも私のこと。
Why?
私、内気な性格のせいか、友達とか知り合いとか全然いなくて、それで。ずっと一人ぼっちで生きてきたんです。そのことがとても辛くて、寂しくて、苦しくて、孤独に押しつぶされてしまいそうで。そんな時、大切な人がこれを、このオルゴールをくれたんです。言葉はありませんでしたが、私はこんなメッセージが込められてるんじゃないかと思いました。ルナ、幸せとは案外すぐ近くにあるものなんだよ。
That's very nice. Wait, so you actually had someone close to you? I mean, just a random person doesn't behave like that, right?
シグマさん、メーテルリンクの青い鳥の話って知ってます？
No. Really? You do? I don't. Brother and sister named Teal and Meteal? Interesting. Get asked to find a blue bird by his old woman. By this old woman. And they travel to the dream world. Or something. Anyway, supposedly if you can catch this bird, then you can make a wish come true. So they visit all these different places, but they can't find it. Eventually they give up and go home, but when they wake up, the bird is in the bird cage in their hut.
そうですよね。
Huh, interesting.
一般的に知られている童話の青い鳥は、確かにそんな結末で終わっています。そしてその教訓がさっき言った通りのもので、
Happiness is closer than you think.
だから私はこのオルゴールをくれた人はきっとそんなメッセージを私に伝えたかったんだろうって。
Didn't he like told you that straightforward?
正しいかどうかはわかりません。私の勝手な思い込みに過ぎないのかも。でも、なんだかそんな風に言われてるような気がして、とても嬉しくて、その時からこのオルゴールは、私にとっての宝物。お守りみたいなものになったんです。けれど、ある時ふと気づいちゃったんですよね。この青い鳥の、もう一つの意味に。メーテルリンクが書いた原作には実は続きがあったんです。
There's more?
ええ、チルチルとミチルが餌をあげようとした時、青い鳥はカゴの中から逃げ出してしまうんですよ。それが原作の本当のラストなんです。
What about the moral then?
もちろん変わることになりますね。幸せとは手に入れたと思った途端、儚く消え去ってしまうものだというように。
Well, that's sad.
とはいえ、
I don't like this message.
そのことに気づいて
もなお。 But you know what? Maybe it's mostly true. It can be...Like happiness all the time. In our world, we are here just to suffer.
この青い鳥が私にとっての宝物であることに変わりはありませんでした。あの方が本当は何を伝えたくて、これを私に授けてくださった。でも、私はこんな風に解釈することにしたんです。幸せとは、常に追い求めるべきものである。それを追い求めている時こそが、本当の幸せなのである。
That's very nice.
ところで、シグマさん。ひょっとしてシグマさんは、チルチルみたいな存在なのではないでしょうか?
And you're middle?
クリスマスの前夜、老婆から青い鳥を探してきてほしいと頼まれた。
What are you trying to say?
シグマさん、一つ…
Sure.
シグマさんはアリスさんをどこで発見されたのでしょう?
Crew quarters.
いいから答えてください。アリスさんを見つけた場所は? じゃあ、その前はどこに?
I was in the lounge. That was after we'd split up to go look for Alice.First place I went was the lounge.
つまりシグマさんはラウンジからキャビンの二号室に行き、そこで倒れたアリスさんを発見。
She's gonna caught me on the lie because I said that I've been in Bee Garden while looking for Alice, but now I'm saying that I gone straight from lounge to crew quarters without coming to Bee Garden, right?
慌てて犬室に運び込んだ。
Yeah.
ではお尋ねします。どうしてシグマさんはこのビオトープのことをご存知だったのでしょう。ここにやってきたとき、あなたは確かにこう言いましたよね。アリスを捜索しているときに一度来たことが。
Okay, she got me.
時系列的に考えたのにどうして。
Oh, kind of skipped it. Sorry.
なんでこの空間のことを。
I mean, what's your point? If you think I am a bad guy, if I'm behind all these, isn't it? It should be really dangerous for her to confront me like that. Straightforwardly. She's here alone with me, and if I see a danger in her, I will just kill her, you know? And.She won't be able to do a thing because she's really. She looks like a really fragile little girl. I didn't know what to say. I couldn't even explain it to myself. Why had I told her I knew about the garden? Why had I told her I had been there before?
Sigma-san, もしかしてあなたはこの施設に最初から存在したロボットなんじゃないですか?
Oh my god. And, I mean, the thing about robot makes sense because of the blood. But why is the second option? I mean,
そう考えれば説明がつく
まで。 That would make kind of sense, make sense because we are just... It's like we are traveling in between the different choices, from one flowchart.And it's not only in-game, like, controlling, but it's actually part of the plot, which is interesting way to make it.
それから、左手の傷のことについても。
Damn, so you did see it, huh?
最新のロボットは、金属製の骨格に ABT と呼ばれる人工的な生体組織を外装することによって見た目を人間とほぼ変わらないものにすることができると言われて、その ABT も人工生体組織に血液の代わり。
For some reason, when Lona had called me a robot, it hadn't really fazed me. Maybe because it was just so out there. It didn't sound like a real possibility, it sounded more like a theory I'd get from someone in a nut house. Still, my hand was still oozing with white liquid. Was I really a robot? No, that was impossible. I needed to stop doing that. Questioning myself so much was giving me heart palpitations. Okay. Luna, aren't you a little scared? Well, let's say I am a robot. That means there is a pretty good chance Zero's pulling my strings. That would make you, me your enemy. Why not?
もしかしたらロボットだからこそロボット工学三原則って聞いたことないですか?
Oh, yeah. I heard of laws of robotics, but
SF 作家のアシモフがとある小説の中で示した
I mean, if the robot is what if it's programmed to destroy people? Because still, a robot is made by a human, and what human is written has written in the program of its brain, that's how it's gonna work. So if these laws are not programmed into the machine, it's not gonna work. Robot may not injure a human being or through inaction allow a human being to come to harm. Rule 2, a robot must obey any orders given to it by human beings, except when such orders would conflict with the first law. Rule 3, a robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or second laws. Yeah, I heard about that. That's just an ideal though. You could work toward that, but I don't think you could ever actually achieve it. I mean, depending on how you program them. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Robots could do pretty much whatever they wanted to.
You
must be really stupid to say that. Oh really? I don't know. I would say it's pretty much a human without any laws. It just gets to choose what to do, just like us, right?
なんだか断定口調で話してしまいましたが、まだシグマさんがロボットだとは調べてみないことには。ええ。医務室にある。Right. <笑>誰かいるんですか?
What the hell?
私だよ。
She heard everything. Did she hear it?
ようこそ.
How long have you been here?
ついさっき来たばかりだよ。じゃあ、私 聞いてない。 何か聞かれちゃまずいことでも話してたのか?
Maybe.
こいつを見てくれ。Follow
the line of her finger. Another bomb.
反物質爆弾。そうだ。言うまでもなく、キャビンにあったものを誰かが移し替えたというわけではない。両者は全くの別物だ。見ろ。ここに番号が記されている。キャビンにあったのは
Then there is no question, huh?
しかも それで03と01が発見されたわけだから。
02もどこかにある？
断言はできないが、おそらく。
There are actually four bombs. 0, 01, 02, 03. So, makes four of them.
そうだな。
But yeah, in this line, we have seen only two bombs.
シグマとルナ、どうやらお前。
As they mentioned it, and I mentioned it in the archives, I think, when we were, or, well, in this part, anyway.
わかったよ。正直に言おう。実は他の連中から、それで気になって、英会のところがお前らの姿、ますます怪しさを来てみると案の定。そこで気づかれないようゆっくりとこの半物質爆弾をどうだ少しは信じてもらえたかな可能性なら全員にあることになるだろうアリスを探していた時なら誰だってここを訪れることはできたはずだし
とにかくこのことをみんなに知らせないと
なんということじゃ一体どうすれば
I have no idea. Maybe die here?
アリスはこんなことを言ってたよね。
緊急解除用のパスワードがあるはずなの。それを入力すれば装置の機能を停止できるわ。側面のところにコネクタがついてるでしょ。ここに専用の端末を接続するのよ。そうすればそこからパスワードが
つまりそのパスワードさえ分かればすべ
いやちょっと待ってくれ
The funny thing we actually have the passwords for these two bombs
その前にパスワードを入力するには専用の端末が必要だった
be having all bomb codes not sure though
そいつがなければどうする
Anyway, it's just job for Sigma now to remember them if he knows them.
そこでみんなにはこれか
ボディーチェック。
ああそうだ。爆弾を仕掛けた犯人はおそらくこの中にだとすると、そいつが専用の端末、緊急解除用の入力装置を持っている可能性は高い。
Like they are gonna tell us all.
そいつをこれから見つけようっていうのか
その通り
でも
でもはなしだもしも拒否したら疑われたくなかったらいいな
Sorry I'm five years old
さてとまず最初に
Yeah start already I wanna see what they all have You only need to search one person. Because I figured out who did it. I know who did it. The words were out of my mouth before I even realized I was saying them.
知ってる?
Dio, I think, right?
知ってるって思
う。 You had to do something with one bomb at least. I met Fai's gaze and nodded, then turned away.I know who set the bombs. That person. Do I have to decide who it's gonna be? It's you, Dio. Oh, thank God. I was right.
Nani, oh, my tawaketa koto!
Well, we are about to find out. Sorry, Kay, but could you hold him down?
ふざけるな! それじゃ前後が逆だろうが!
Okay, okay, can we just get it from him?
どうして俺が犯人？何を？
クレイ・ドールズ。
なんでシグマが
Yeah, I know a lot of crazy stuff.
おい、そいつは一体何なんだ？
They don't know about this anything, but...
お前な！ヨタ話もいい加減にしろよ！俺はクレイドールズなんて組織のことは知らねえし、フリーザソウルのことも、ブラザーなんて老いぼれのことも。
Oh dear, tell me, how does that food taste? Who the Myrmidons are? I don't recall saying the Myrmidons were people. And what about brother? How would you know his age if I haven't said anything besides his name?
それじゃあ、ディオが。
You must be really stupid to be caught like that, actually. When you say you don't know, you don't specifically say what exactly you don't know about stuff, right? You just say, huh, I have no idea what you're talking about. Or something like that, close to something like that. Nothing more. You don't specify.
それにしても一体いつからクレイドールズはそんなシグマやヨツバが知ってるようなメジャーな組織じゃないはずなんだがな。確かに俺はクレイドールズのリーダー、本名はレフトという。ゼロボスが企てた計画、 AB 爆弾を仕掛けたのはそのため、計画が達成されそうになった時にはこの建物もろとも吹っ飛ばすようにと指示されていて。
ヘイビープラン、
何なのよ。
さすがにそこまでは知らなかったか。うっかりと口を滑らせちまったが、どの道お前らはここでくたばることになるんだからな。
くたばる？
God damn it, no.
おっと、それ以上近づくな。
Son of a bitch.
一歩でも足を進めてみろ。次の瞬間にはお前らの体は蒸発し、切れ。
ということは、今、
暗物質爆弾。
まあそういうことだ。わかったらさっさとさ。
ディオさん、落ち着いてください。そのスイッチを押したら、ディオさんも爆発に巻き込まれることになるんです
。ああ、別に構わんよ。どうせ俺には代わりがいるんだからな。いいから、うだうだ言ってねえで、さっさ。ほら、早くしろ。
I had no choice. Slowly, carefully, we backed away. All of us except for one, Tenmyoji.
おいジジイ、耳が遠くて下がれと言ってるん。
断る。
貴様、俺は本気だぞ。
そうか、ならばさっさと押すがよい。その起爆装置とやらのスイッチを。
Are you serious, Tenmyoji? It's not a toy. He's gonna blow it up. I'm serious.
Tenmyoji さん、
ほら、どうした、早くせんか。おや、指先が震えておるようじゃの。怖いのか？怖いんじゃろう、貴様。え？
この。
やはりただのハッタリじゃった。
ハッタリなんかじゃねえ。いいか。見てろよ。
ええ、しかと見とだが、その前に
well, just,
貴様が持っておるその起爆装置じゃがな。
All...
実はそれ偽
な。
Fake?
なんだと。
For just an instant, Dio's eyes switched down to the device in his hand. That was all the opening Tenmyoji needed. Oh, he's smart. Tenmyoji's leg shot out, knocking the detonator from Dio's hand. Wow. cool grandpa.Shit, not good.
どうしたんだ?
The detonator. He doesn't have it anymore.
え?
Oh no!
これ? 赤いランプが
Great job, Tenmyoji, damn it!
バカなことをしたな、Tenmyoji. 年がいもなくカッコつけようとするからこういうことになるんだよ!
Yeah.
なんじゃと?
I'm sorry. This is my fault. I didn't have time to tell you how it worked.
どういうことですか?
The detonator isn't supposed to be separated from Dio. If it is, then the timer of the bombs automatically activates.
やれやれ。 お前一体どこまで知ってんだよ?
Kinda a lot from your ending, which we got the second one.
とにかくシグマが言った通りだ。 あの起爆装置は俺の体から 1メートル以上離れると。 爆弾に向かってタイマーを作動させるよう命令を発信する仕組みになって。
So if we just give it back to you, is it gonna be okay?
要するに、 No? 天明寺がバカなことをしてくれたおかげで。 従って。
Okay,
well,
since now you don't really have to protect anything, we're all gonna die anyway. Why don't you just tell me some more codes, you know?
爆弾に内蔵されたタイマーはすでに作動しちまってるからな。
Oh, okay.
タイムリミットは爆発するのはいつだ?
Sigma! お前から教えてやってくれ。
I don't remember. 30 minutes. Cool! We're all gonna die, so... In this ending, we're gonna die by the explosion once more time,
yes?
The emergency deactivation password. Of course. Right. None of us know. But there's someone who does, isn't there?
わかったよ。それじゃメイドの土産に教えてやろう。Only
one, huh?
爆弾02のパスワードは EQD
Number 2, which we didn't even see in this playthrough. I mean, in this path. We have seen a third, as you have seen in their memory, and the first one. So, here he's given password to a bomb we haven't seen in this path. Cool. Thanks. Very helpful. Anyway, it is. It's gonna be helpful.
爆弾 zero.
それってまだ見つかってない爆弾じゃない。あれ？そうだったっけ？こいつはうっかりしてたぜ。とはいえ、どの道お前らにはどうすることもできねえんだ。解除用の入力装置はないんだしな。ま。
Is he really that ready to die? He doesn't even seem to upset. We are all gonna die here.
さてね、どこかな。爆弾ゼロに仕掛けた場所は。悪いが忘れちまったよ。Son of a bitch。というわけで、俺は一足先に行かせてもらうことにするぜ。行く？行くって。決まってるだろ。ここではない別の世界にだよ。
No, wait! I threw myself toward Dio and wrapped my hand around his wrist, slamming it to the floor. He struggled, but I put all my weight on it and kept his arm pinned. Oh, right, he was gonna take that pill that would kill him. But no, man, you're not gonna get this easy way to die. You will be exploded with everyone else. He continued to struggle, but I wasn't going to let him go. You know what? A little bit strange. Sigma on the art, when you see in the beginning of the game, there is art of his at least sitting in the car, and he seems like a pretty buff person. But his 3D model here, look at these hands. They don't have any muscles on them. That's strange and bizarre to me. I shifted my weight to free one of my hands and started trying to pry his open. No. So yeah, he's...
Yamoe. Luna, Mandarin.
No, if we put him to sleep, we can't get what we need out of him.
そんなことは分かってる。だが仕方がないだろう。こうしている間にも、タイムリミットは刻々と迫っているんだ。 いつまでもこいつと戯れてるち。ルナ何をしている。
I think you will be able to deactivate all the bombs in 30 minutes, even especially knowing that you have no idea where the location of the second bomb. You don't even know where the deactivation device is.
早く準備を。
今やってます。
So what's the point of him to use a subaerial? So they basically will calm him down, he will fall asleep. What's the difference? They could just let him use the pill and die then.
覚えてろよ貴様ら。どうせお前らの命もあとわずかなんだ。せいぜい残りの数十分取り乱してうろたえまくって右往左往でもするがいいさ。さあ何やってんだ。このクソ野郎どもめが。
ルナ頼む、早くこいつの口を塞いでくれ。
わかりました、行きます。
He's still unconscious right now, so what's the difference? He will be unconscious at least 30 minutes, which is all you have. Again, see no reason. You could give him the, you know, that what he wanted and let him die.
おそらく20分程度ではないかと。
次の CD、白の第一扉が開くまでの時間。
It was like that before too. I remember the doors opened and they died in that second.
それで一体
We put in those passwords and stopped the bombs.
でも今ディオの所持品を調べてみたけど、入力装置みたいなものは持ってなかったよ。
Well, only one thing to do then.
どうするんじゃ?
Split up and find it. Unless any of you have other suggestions? Well, I would choose this too, to, you know, try to find it. Rather than just sitting there and waiting for the death.
とにかく、最後まで諦めず。まずはシグマ。爆弾ゼロ三を確か本当に次元装置が作動しているかどうか。
So nervous, so scared that I would probably
次に残った4人に
お前らは anything.
B 界の
倉庫に。
あ、万が一の場合は白の第二扉を開いて先に進む。そうすれば、あるいはと。
I think it's not the first time she says this.
それでは我々着いたらすぐに。
あ、頼んだ。さあ時間がない。分かったら早速行くぞシグマ。
Crew quarters again. It's your favorite place.Well, there's one of the bombs.
赤いランプが点滅して、どうやら次元装置が作動したのは間違いだったが、どうすればいい。パスワードの入力装置がないことにはどう。仕方がない。ひとまず別れて捜索することにしよう。私はこのキャビンをくまなく探し、5分前になっても見つからなければ B 階の倉庫で落ち合うことに。いいな。 おい、なんだよその顔。大丈夫、きっとなんとかなるさ。ほら。だが少なくとも生きる希望を湧いてきただろ。なんて言ったって、
oh, really?
この危機を無事に切り抜けたら私の救み姿が拝めるんだからな。
Oh I see. Well, I admit I am a bit curious.
わかったらさ、
really? I don't think there might be anything of interest under there. Actually.15 minutes. Why it's so dark? It wasn't dark like that. The music went out. Something is supposed to change or what? It's gonna find something?
ええ、眠っていた3人については他の皆さんにお任せすることにして、私は一人、もしかしたらシグマさんが。アダム、自動診断解析装置が。
Are you serious? We don't have time for that.
シグマさんはあれを使うためにここへ。
They have less than 15 minutes. Are you serious?
違いますか？
I mean, yeah, I want to know what's going on with me. It's driving me nuts. Hell, I feel sick. But this isn't the time for that. Being a robot isn't going to mean a lot off if I die anyway. Isn't that obvious? I'm trying to find an input thing so we can turn off the bombs. Yes. Why would I lie?Well, you know what? I kind of want to use Adam.
She turned and headed toward the exit.
Wait. Or so. They don't have that luxury. Let's do it.
ありました。起き上がってもいいですよ。
Do you have the results? What?
結果を。
I am a robot, right?
シグマさんは、
huh?
ロボットではありませんでした。人間です。
Interesting.But what the hell is wrong with my blood then?
ただし、全身がというわけでは、シグマさんの体の一部は。
Wait, what are you saying?
これを見てください。シグマさんの両腕の中には、人間の骨とは明らかに異なった骨格が存在しています。材質はチタン合金。その上を覆っているのが、例の A、つまり、シグマさんの両腕はサイバネティックアームだったということに。文字通りサイバネティクスの技術を利用して作られた機械的な腕のことです。骨格の周りに複雑に張り巡らされた植物の根のようなものがある。これは 同じく人の手によって作られた人工神。この神経が生身のそれと接続しているために、シグマさんは両腕を自由に動かす。痛覚や触覚が正常に機能しているのもおそらくこのためだと思われます。
This is ridiculous. Think replacing my arms with a robot once is something I'd remember. And I know they weren't always like this. When I was a kid, I broke my arm and they took an x-ray of it. The doctor told me I had really thick bones and that I must have done something pretty insane to break them. When the hell did this happen? Why did somebody replace my arms?Wait, okay, let's say you are right. My arms are cybernetic.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Wouldn't that mean I don't have to worry about the bracelet going off?
残念ですが、それはないと思います。バングルに仕込まれた注射針は人工神経を直接貫くようにできているからです。そうして注ぎ込まれた薬液は神経の細
うん、こう
知っているから知っているのです。
Interesting. That's not an answer. Well, Sigma, you have said that many times yourself, so shut up.
ええ、そうです。でもこの世の中には答えようがなくても知っているということが、シグマさんにだって身に覚えがあるのでは。どうしてシグマさんはビオトープのことを知っていたのです？リオさんが爆弾を仕掛けた犯人だと分かったのは。
いや、
すみません、続きを伺いたいのは山々なのですが。
タイム。 Oh my god, I have only got a minute left.
シグマさん、最後に一つだけ、実はある方からどうしてもこのことを伝えるようにと頼まれていたので。
Wait, what? I shuddered. Not because I was scared of what was about to happen, because I was scared of Luna. She was calm and naturally so, like a machine with a human face. We were about to die. How could she be so calm?
いいですか？大事なことです。必ず覚えていてくださいね。
I was about to die. How was I supposed to remember anything?
もしも太陽を食らう相当の獅子を見たら、この文字列を思い出せ。
Two-headed lion devouring the sun.
GLT FTM 016
Okay. Two-headed lion means we actually have to find two lion codes. I actually think we got the second one in case ending, so right now we are getting the second one, which is actually the first one. Yeah, it's complicated. The first gate shall be open to you. Yeah.How the hell does she know that? And who told her that? Because she's like, she said I was instructed or something. Before she could answer, the world exploded into noise and light, and I disappeared along with it. When I came to, I was floating in a field of nothingness. Again. One more sad ending. But we got more information which we need in order to get the true ending, so yay for us. Again.I guess I won't stop. I will let you see the credits So thank you very much for watching. Have a great day, everyone, and I really hope to see you in the next part. Bye.